Mary was on a date with a guy she met on a dating app, which after a few minutes after meeting him, she regretted ever making the date. He was coming across very creepy, asking her all sorts of weird stuff. There was a waiter across from Mary and her date, and she could see that he spotted her discomfort. My date told me he was going to the restroom and told me he would be right back. As soon as Mary's date disappeared into the restroom, the waiter approached her table, asking her was she okay and if she liked he would take her home in 5 minutes as he was getting off work then. Mary was about to say that would be great, but her date suddenly arrived back at the table. The waiter asked him was everything okay, to it not seem suspicious him talking to his date. The next morning when Mary woke up and turned on a news channel, the news reporter was talking about a woman who was murdered in a local restaurant. They then showed a picture of the killer, who was the waiter who offered her a ride home. Mary froze, knowing that she would have been killed like the girl if she had accepted the spin home.